welcome back. New video, new vlog. It's been like 2 weeks or like 13 or 14 days since I last posted. Damn, my hair is getting all long again. But yeah, check out my shirt. Same one from the very beginning. But yeah, I've been away at work for like the last 2 weeks. The last video I posted was I was starting work in Fort Defiance. My first day, we did orientation, they showed me around, and then the second day, we got called to a fire down in Gila National Forest and out in New Mexico by Silver City, called the Black Fire. So this vlog is gonna be about when I first went out there, and what it was like my first few days, what we did. I thought I was gonna vlog more out there, but it's more of a work type of thing. So I was like, damn, I was all burnt out a lot. But yeah, I got to experience what it's like to be on the fire line, doing back burns and stuff like that, doing night ops, they call it. And they call it a roll, so my first fire roll I ever did, the Black Fire. So yeah, that's what I did, that's what I've been up to. I'm back home, this is my first only day off right now. It's Sunday today, the June 26th, it's my only day off, and then I head back to work tomorrow for another 5 days, and then if there's another fire, then I'm gone for another 2 weeks. So if I stop posting for like a while, you guys will know I'm out at fires, or yeah, I'm at a fire or something. But yeah, if I'm not on fires, I'll be posting, I'll be vlogging and stuff around Fort Defiance. So yeah, that's what I was doing. There's no service out there, so I could only see you guys' comments every now and then. But yeah, let me show you guys what happens, and hope you guys like this vlog that's gonna be coming up. I really like it. I like how I put all the videos together with the song choice and all. And I got to see what it's like with the how the fire works, like when everything is burned, and the aftermath of it. It's like everything's brand new. So like when you look in the forest, everything's all like brown needles, a bunch of pine needles everywhere, logs. But when the fire comes, it cleans. It's like a cleaning thing. It cleans the whole forest basically. And then when it's all gone, the ashes are gone, you look at the ground, it's all brand new underneath, a bunch of green plants, there's a lot of green patches. So I was noticing that out there. I was looking at the ground a lot, and I was like, dang, I wonder how Flagstaff's doing. The pipeline fire, we thought we were going to that one, but it was just the last minute changes they did on us. But yeah, so everybody that's all sad about the pipeline fire, don't go to sleep. It'll be back. I'm pretty sure it's all green up there. It's turning green now because of all the rain. But yeah, it should be all brand new again. All the old stuff is gone. Now it's time for the new stuff to start emerging again. But yeah, hope to watch this vlog. Hope you guys like it. Thank you guys for the subscribers. And oh yeah, I got mentioned in somebody else's vlogs. What was her name? The Autumn Girl from Gila River, I believe. My old crew leader Ivan does a little cameo in there. What else? The other vlogger channel, Yazi Family Vlogs, I think it was. I seen you guys' comments. I was like, oh, okay, I see these guys always, my videos always getting recommended by you guys. But yeah, follow both of those ones. I'll put the channels, the Autumn Girl right here, and then probably Yazi Family Vlogs. Put it right here. But yeah, watch this video. Alright, like and subscribe, and leave a comment as well. I'm here at work, or I'm on lunch break right now. You can see I'm wearing a different style hat now. If you look close at it, look at that. Navajo Hot Shots. And look at that. BIA Navajo Hot Shots. So today is my first day. So we're I'm back, and we got called to a fire. My first fire. So we are headed to the Black Fire, I think it was called. I think Gila National Forest. We're not going to Pipeline or Calf Canyon. Thought we were, but everybody thought we were too, but I think this fire started today or something, so rushing back to my truck to grab some stuff, my chips and my pop, and then load up in the buggies, and I'll show you guys what happens and what it looks like, as long as it's my first time too. So this is all new to me.
so we're all loaded up. We're just waiting for a couple of guys to show up, a couple of fillers they call it, and then we are taking off.
It's time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. In this life there's no surrender, and there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through.
Just have to finish.